like giving up. Well, everybody's got a little evil deep down in their blood. Everybody's got a little evil deep down in their blood. To live music. Y'all remember this shit? It's so funny. This shit went down and all of a sudden it was like, you can't be within 6 feet of people. And the first thing I thought of was how sweaty and gross I was at the first Edge Fest I ever went to. Did you guys ever go to Edge Fest? Yeah. Yeah, you did. And how close you are to like people you don't even know, and we're all sweating our asses off and it's gross.
It's all stained.
Fucking ruled. That shit, those days are done, I guess. Or I hope not. I'd love to be sweaty up to people I don't know. Oh, take that, yeah. Morgan, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm going to just borrow this.
You're going to borrow our good friend, Miss Morgan, to sing a song with us.
Hi, guys.
Take away your smile, touch my heart.
give it up one more time for the incredible Morgan McKelvey. She's awesome. She's got the voice of a goddess. Incredible. We're lucky to have her. Y'all feeling all right tonight? Y'all okay? I know shit's been crazy out there. Everybody doing all right? Sort of. I know. It's like kind of quiet. It's like, yeah, sort of. Yeah. Shit is in unrest. Shit is in unrest. We are here to unwind a little bit, though. So let's get it.
Relax, have a drink. Take your mind off all the fucked up shit that's happening.
I know it's crazy being a bar again with a fucking global pandemic. Shit, it's Saturday night, isn't it?
It is.
Oh, man.
I gotta switch.
Can I get the Jameson?
So we started a thing called the Lake Stream when quarantine happened. If you're not watching it on Facebook, because you're here, go watch a backlog episode or, yeah, check it out. To all the people in Facebook land, hello.
Hi.
Thanks for tuning in.
Hi.
Hey, Facebook, thanks for watching.
I just wanted to pick up what it meant to be a performing artist with quarantine happening in the digital age. So it's cool to be.
So here's a story. We were, when the fucking hammer came down and the fucking shit happened, we were in the middle of a tour on Highway 5 going from San Diego, which we had just played, up to Los Angeles. And we got all these phone calls, and they were like, the show's fucking canceled, the bar is closing down, we're not dealing with this pandemic, and it was like, holy fuck. So here we are, a stupid bunch of dudes, out in a van, just fucking in the middle of, we had no idea where we are, we're probably around Los Angeles.
We were like an hour away. We were like, okay, what do we do?
Yeah, what do we do? We went to a bar and drank, because the only open bar left was a place called The Drawing Room. Anyway. There's no end to that story. Of playing to iPhones.
Yeah, I'm actually
to like get a response from a crowd.
I want to thank everyone for coming out. It means a lot. I know the times are crazy. Everyone that came out means a lot. My lady, all her crew, all the fams, Nick. But oh, guys, I love y'all. It's just good to see everyone. It really warms my heart, and I'm happy everyone's here. Enough of me.
He said, "My lady." Can we get real quick? Can we get like a studio audience? Like, okay, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, like on a TV show. Remember? Yeah, you remember the 90s? Okay. We'll be right back. Called Black Smoke. We have a video for that one done by a little guy named Jake Hill. So if you love and support that guy, go check out that video. Or if you love and support us too, but like Jake Hill did an amazing job on that video. We're gonna slow it down a little bit.
Can I get a Jameson shot and then a whiskey coke?
I will also take a Jameson shot.
Thank you.
Yes.
I miss people making my drinks. It's great.
Remember that? Have you guys been drinking a lot at home?
No.
During quarantine? Yeah, I see a couple out here. For sure. Might as well, right? Like, fuck it. Thank you. you. That's one of our favorite ones to play. We're going to have that one coming out soon on the internet. We're trying to do a music video with it, too. If you know any good music video ideas, hit us up. Yeah. Music's fun, remember? Remember when music was like, please just watch it or do it or whatever? It's so fun. Oh, shit. Fuck. Okay.
Yeah, we recorded a lot of my songs in here, but we haven't come out yet. So if you bug us to put them out, we'll probably.
We need the motivation. Tidal, whatever you call that stuff. Jay-Z stuff.
Cheers, y'all. If you got a drink in front of you, thank you for coming. Thank you for cheers to good years. I like that. Fun song. We want to put that one out real soon. That one, I wrote that one after listening to a podcast with Mavis Staples. Are you guys familiar with this woman? She's one of the most incredible singers that ever fucking lived. And she graced us with her presence. And she said in an interview one time that when she's on stage, if you can love her like she loves you, then this whole world's gonna be all right.
Beautiful, beautiful stuff.
Beautiful stuff, man. Moving shit. So,
you got nothing. Oh, you're so out of practice, man.
When I'm at my house, I can just talk for days about shit.
You've lost and it's your just touch. Like,
now I'm in front of
You've
people.
You've lost it, man. You've
There's
lost
all these different
it.
Opinions in the room, and I'm kidding.
Look pretty in your fancy dress, and I detect unhappiness. Never speak, so I have to guess you're not free.
Song by the Raconteurs, if you know that band. They're fucking rad as shit. We like them a lot. What else is there to say? It's hot outside. What else do you say on a microphone?
What do you remember? Tell a joke. Don't tell a joke.
A duck walks into a bar. Thank you, brother.
Woo! Organ's a workout, man. Tough
organ
shit.
Is a workout. If you're a musician, you know this. It's
yeah,
all
right.
Octaves on
no,
an organ.
But I suck, so.
Hand stretchies.
You guys went into quarantine.
Hand stretchies.
With no piano, and we came out
it's
of quarantine.
A bummer.
Extra piano.
Right. I'm not used to it. What is the next song?
We wrote that song, that last one. We wrote it with our fucking hands and our brains.
And our minds.
Isn't that crazy?
And our brains, too.
You're going to learn how to lure your mind and your brains, too. We're just gonna keep playing. I mean, fuck, what is, there's no other bands. That is one, like, silver lining of the pandemic, is just, like, you can just play for however long you want, because who gives
here.
A fuck, yeah. Right?
They're stuck here until we leave.
Tell you a story. Here's a story. One time, I do pest control for a living, right? And so, I see all kinds of crazy shit. And people, it's really inhumane, but people use these, like, glue boards to catch rats sometimes.
Oh God.
And it's basically just a white tray of glue across the whole thing, right? And so these rats crawl across and they get stuck, and it's a bummer. And I found one time, and it was still alive. It was a bummer. It's like, oh, fuck, what do? I have to either kill it.
That was a good segue to this song.
No, keep playing, please. While I tell the story.
You're killing the mood, man.
And I, so anyway, I take this rat tray. I put down the tailgate of my truck. I put this rat tray with this living rat on it, right? And I don't know what to do with it. And I walk over to the toolbox of my truck. And I'm like, fuck, I might have to kill a fucking, like, actual living thing right now. It's going to be really weird. Because it's a
terrible.
Mammal, and it's got hair, and it's kind of cute in a weird way, and I don't want to kill it at all. And I lean in to go grab something out of my truck, and I hear this just, like, like this flapping of wings, right? And I screamed and went, bah, 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 bah. And a hawk came out of the sky and grabbed the rat, thinking it was a normal rat that is not attached to a glue board. The rat, the glue board, everything, it was gone off of the tailgate of my truck. And I was like, ah! And I just turn around, and everything that I just had to deal with is disappeared. It's vanished.
Problem solved.
Mother Nature is so intense. And let me tell you, she wants her planet back, dudes. She's pissed. The insects are like, we're taking over. You guys fucked this up. You elected an orange Nazi. We have to fucking take over your planet. Insects have it better right now. Anyway, this is a song for everybody out there that fucking hates that orange Nazi. for nothing. Oh, I love you, know when you're in it. Love isn't easy. Love isn't easy. Love isn't silly.
Harmonic I just hit on that fucking swing. Crazy.
That's a Paul McCartney song.
Yeah, that's a Paul McCartney song. Thank y'all.
That's a Wings song.
That's a Wings. Oh, sorry.
Paul McCartney. And excuse me, Paul McCartney professional over here. He says it's a Wings song.
Wings.
Yeah, Tyler, it's Wings. Wings.
Tyler forces us to listen to Paul McCartney and do push-ups while we listen to Wings.
Yeah, the Dead Vinyl House is basically like us doing push-ups while he makes us remember how many times Paul McCartney does the chorus in a song.
That's right, exactly.
But why?
It's a
why is that chorus there?
And now we're going to understand why it's there.
There's not a reason. I've realized
there's a reason.
No.
Can I just feel good? Can I just feel good about a song? No, no, no. No, you have to know why you feel good. Why does that feel good?
Tyler.
Thank you. I think I can feel good, too. We got another song for you guys. This one's for all of you guys out there. It is a crazy time. It is a weird time to be alive. It's 2020. This is literally the time period in which in the 80s they wrote science fiction books about. This is that time.
That's true.
And although it's not hoverboards and flying cars and shit, it is still a
evolving,
biting social commentary to mention that it is just like we're on the bleeding edge.
Doesn't make me feel
was that
good.
Funny? I'm sorry. Good. I'm glad it was. I'm glad it was. I'm glad it was. Any reaction is a good reaction. I'm not opposed to it. I'm not opposed to it. Morgan's here again, guys.
Hello,
Morgan.
I'm here.
Remember Morgan?
I'm brought. I have been brought. Hi guys, love you.
Pushing
She's got the voice of a goddess, and it's so crazy when you hear her sing, because you're just like, damn. Fucking A. If you've been to the Boiled Owl karaoke, you know this voice. You've heard this voice. You've bowed down. We only got a couple more for you guys, and then we're going to fucking skedaddle into this fucking good night. Thank y'all so much for fucking being here and, like, chilling with us. We're Dead Vinyl. We are the band Dead Vinyl. Get drunk for sure. It's about adultery, because he's Tyler Vella, because he's so scandalous.
The whole congregation stood and applauded for the beautiful bride and groom. The whole well, that should have been me. Well, I shouldn't be mad. Well, I shouldn't be sad. Don't she look happy? Don't she look happy with her man? Well, I still hate him. Stepped outside to smoke myself. The distance between the wedding bells and the chosen ones. We still believe in love. Well, won't she be happy even without me or her man? Well, I still hate him. Yes, I do.
So the lesson is, don't sleep with a bridesmaid when you're getting married to a person.
That's
right? Don't sleep with them.
It's a really simple...
Thanks for guiding that.
Don't do that. I can't believe I have to say that, but sometimes you do. Us. You never know who's listening.
You see, we said it in the song, but the meaning...
See, we say it.
...was right there. Hey, thanks all to the dancers out there.
Yeah, appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thanks for dancing. We love dancing.
Coolest.
This next one goes out to Chris Cole, wherever he is.
I love you, Chris Cole.
The morning. I wanna see you when the break of day is dawning. You, I don't know, it's alright. I wanna see you when the same reaction. I know this town is gonna get some satisfaction. You ought to know, it's alright. I wanna see you in the sea, in the blood of the money. Yeah.
the morning. I wanna see you when the break of day is dawning. You wanna know, you wanna know, it's alright. I wanna see you when the, see you when the break of the morning. Hey!
Bunch of truck commercials with that one.
I saw that for the Transformer movie.
The Transformers movie, yes, sir.
I think it was on a skate game that I played. That's how I knew about it.
Can I get a whiskey with ginger ale, Emily? By any chance? I love you. You're the best bartender in the whole world.
I totally thought
with your mask on. Look at you. You're so socially responsible. It's incredible. Y'all tip your bartender. She's such a cool person. Y'all tip her well tonight,
for
please.
Real.
She's a cool, rad person that exists in this world and is trying to get by just like y'all.
Yeah, we're really glad that we can be here with M.A.S.S. and help keep them afloat, and they're helping us keep afloat. So, you know, whenever the art community
in a world of keeping afloat, it's like Waterworld.
Right. Yeah, this is now Waterworld. And, this is our ship. We're glad to be here. May art keep us sane.
This one's for you, Emily and Nicholas. It is their anniversary today. They've been together for 6 years. They're incredible people, incredible numbers. This one's for y'all.
I think I got it.
Yeah, I think I got it.
Sitting in a crummy movie with my hands on my chin. All the violence that occurred seems like we'd never win. Love and mercy, that's what you need tonight. Love and mercy. The news on TV. There's a lot of people out there hurting, and it really scares me. Love and mercy, that's what you need tonight. Love and mercy for you and your friends tonight.
I love you, Nick. I love you, Emily.
Whoa, love and mercy, that's what you need tonight.
love and mercy too. Anniversary,
yeah,
y'all.
There you go, guys.
6 years is a goddamn long time.
That's right.
That's a Brian Wilson song.
Yeah, that's a song by Brian Wilson. We didn't
the
write
Beach
that.
Beach Boy.
And they're going on vacation tomorrow, so put some
y'all
extra
were,
money in
y'all
the
were dating
jar.
Before we knew there was more than one Franco brother. That's a long time. Y'all were dating.
True.
Y'all were
there
dating
was, yeah.
before TikTok.
Half
is that how you judge
time?
That's a
yeah.
long time.
Is a Franco? Franco's age?
Franco brothers. So we have
you got it.
Dave yeah. Franco, who's the hot one, the old one who we all love from Pineapple Express. He is
James.
Who is his
James.
Name? What is his name?
James Franco.
James Franco. James
Jimmy.
Franco.
What's his name
then
again?
We, and then
Franco.
There's still one Franco in the chamber we haven't even heard of.
Sounds
yet.
Like a no one.
Yeah.
One Franco in the chamber.
There's still one Franco in the chamber.
We got one more, right?
We got one more.
This is our last song. Thank you, everyone, for coming out.
Thank y'all for chilling. Thank y'all for being
one.
Happy.
Thank you for
this
being
this is the
here.
Last song, and it's for pretty. Everyday people.
With everything going on in the world, remember that we unite our diversity through our understanding and through our listening. So every day we can be better people, right?
Right. Happy Pride Month. I'm wearing my wristbands. Looks different.
wonderful night. We'll see you next time. Adios.
Sorry.
Sorry. Just checking.
Pokemon going over here.
Wait, then Pokemon Go.